In our question, we are told that a cord passing over a pulley connects two masses as shown in our figure, where mass M1 is 4.3.